Hello and welcome to the Winter NIS series. And I didn't realize it was the final week of NIS until just now. Really. If I would have known that, I would have been kind of pushing a little bit more in the in the last kind of Talladega race, and been doing like more races off time and whatnot, or more of the other time slots. But I didn't, you know,
Possibly
I
the
didn't
fastest lap for
realize
Ortner, 35.5.
it was, I didn't realize that it was gonna be the last week of this race. And I'm in second place in my division, by 30 points ish. So I don't think I will be able to get first place, in dirt. I don't think I will be able to win first place, in this,
Fastest lap for McCullough, 35.4.
for the season in my division, sadly. But I mean, getting second in my division is still a pretty good achievement, I'll say. But either way, I'm gonna still do my best this way race,
All clear on pit exit.
because
You can
who
push now.
knows,
Okay, Corey, we've got two laps to set a decent time.
I might be able to actually get a good result in. 20 people have actually qualified right now, so I'm actually debating whether or not to actually qualify. Yeah, I'm just gonna give myself a black flag.
Black flag will make to pit to serve this penalty.
It's like a part of me wants to start and qualify and start somewhere near the front, but but we're a relatively low number. And I mean, looking at the, oh wow, yeah, even, yeah, looking at some of like the top I rated people here, I'm pretty sure because of how many people signed up for this race, I'm pretty sure it only split into two, maybe three. I could be wrong here. It might have only split up into two splits, but so the people up the front is gonna be really fast. But it could have also, like I said, split up into it could have split up into three splits. But I mean, like, say third place, which is the number six car, is an I rating of 2001, or 21K, it says on the thing. Or not 21K, 2.1K. I don't know how to read that in actual in English, so my apologies. Just want to double check everything's fine and dandy before I start this race, because it is a 134 lap race. And once you start it, there's very little you can do to get something you need in the middle of it. Yeah. Eh. Well. I went to go take a drink, I went to go take a drink of water, and apparently there was fuzz.
34 laps.
Did I already start my car before?
Follow car number 20 in the inside lane.
Alright. We're pretty much starting all the way in the back, which is fine with me.
We need to catch up to car number 20.
Alright, let's catch up to the field and try not to wreck. Alright, the field is already into turn 3, it looks like, yeah.
Okay, Corey, here we go. Don't fuck this up. Floor it! On the outside. Keep your line. Still there. Clear on the outside.
Alright, it looks like everyone's being easy.
Right. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still with you. Clear on the outside.
That was really weird. The car wanted to slide. Oh no.
Car on the inside. Clear low.
How?
Inside's clear.
Sorry for moving like that. There was a car on the outside. Fuck. How the. I was expecting a yellow. What?
Last lap time was at 36.6.
Oh no. Oh no, oh no, no, no. Okay, good.
Stay low. Hold your line. Outside's clear.
Yes, I had a loose moment, but I was able to not, you know. I was not exactly worried about losing it completely. I was more so worried about the people behind me.
Still with you. Still there. They're higher. Stay low. He's still there. Outside clear.
Oh, oh my goodness, this... Alright.
P25.
Oh my god!
Time was 37.1.
I kind of hate this, because each and every single time I thought I set that up correctly, like let it go back to auto or whatever, it fucking changes again or something. Or I mean, like, what I mean is, like, every single time I think I, like, let it pop up with the auto and then set it on, like, during practice and whatnot, and I don't know.
You've just done a 37.3. B25. Car outside. Clear outside.
And I went up to the track on the track too quickly there.
P23. Be careful, we've got a full course caution. The car in front of us is now large. We're under caution, it's closed. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car 08.
Now, how many tires do we have? Four?
course yellow. Pits are open.
See, 20. Yeah, no, that... 20, even, let's see, 30, 60.
Pits are open.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay out. I think it's just a tad bit too early for tires. Like, don't get me wrong, I wouldn't mind going in to get some new tires, but...
Full course yellow, pits are open.
I mean, some people in front of me did pit, but I was... keeping around the, you know, same pace as them. Yeah, they're going to be faster than me on, you know, fresher tires, but we've only went around 15 laps ish. So as long as I'm not, you know, as long as I try to do some tire saving actively, I should be good. You know, not like push the car too much or anything like that. I mean, either way, if we was to pit, we would still need to come back in again for fuel anyways. I forget off the top of my head. I think we start with around, or I think a full tank of gas is around like 80-ish laps, 70, 80-ish. I forget exactly what the number is, but point is we wouldn't be able to get to the end of the race on a full tank anyways and a new tire. So we're gonna wait till either next yellow.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Either till next yellow, till next yellow or until green flag stops, start appearing in front of us. Or start happening in front of us. Which I'm guessing is gonna happen around lap 50 or 60-ish. Maybe a little bit longer. Considering if we even go green for that long, which I'm having a sneaky suspicion we won't.
Flight, we're racing. Fifteenth place. Stay high. Still there. Keep your line.
Hello.
Clear on the high side. Still there.
Yeah, he's the number two car and whatnot.
I'm still there.
Also, I'm pretty sure looks like they're also pit as well for fresh tires. So that also makes a lot of sense. Nope, don't do that shit again! I didn't mean to fucking do it like that. I honestly thought the car was gonna drift up wide a little bit. I didn't expect the car to actually stick like that. Oop. Well, that was our first touch with the wall in the race. But it, to be honest, that was kind of, I was kind of expecting that, but out of all the touch of the walls, that's actually pretty tame.
The gap ahead is now 1.3. side. He's still there. Both sides clear. B13. Car inside.
Yeah, that was kind of a shit turn.
He's still with you. Keep your line. He's still with you. And still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Low side's clear. Far low, stay high. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. You're clear on the inside. Stay high. Clear on the inside.
Wow, this car actually really does want to stick. Yeah, wrong button. I knew I did wrong there. I'm trying to hold that fucking top line, but... I have a bad feeling about this.
The next car is Murphy. P15.
No.
You're in the middle of three wide.
I can't. Thank God. I still got a 0x from that. Yay! Oh my god, that was some pretty hard racing. I honestly need a yellow to come out right about now. I need to cool these tires down. I mean, they're pretty much gonna be dead, I think, after that. After that, lockup. But if, you know, in all honesty, if they're going to be racing like that up front,
0.6.
Then we're going to get a caution sooner than later. That's not good.
The lap time was at 37.6. Second place. That lap time was 37.5.
Okay. I was trying to see how far I can push the limits on these overheating tires. We might actually do some green flag stops, but typically once we get actually close to said green flag stops, there's usually a yellow, so... Yeah, it's hard to kind of keep up and try to, you know, with these cars up ahead with some decent speed without completely wrecking the tires rest of the way, because that slide and spin and whatnot earlier heated up my tires, and then, yeah, everything was just not really that good from there on in. Also, that won't help things.
That last lap was at 37.9. Car high, the clear high. That lap time was... Stay low. He's still there. He's still with you. Outside's clear.
Whoops.
guarantee. Front is now 0.7.
Car outside. Still there. Still there. Clear outside.
That scared me.
Seconds. P20. That lap was at 37.9. Okay, Corey, we're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 0.7. P19, that was 37.7. Just done a 38.0.
I didn't even notice the car behind me.
Oops. Car on the high side. Clear outside. Stay high. Still with you, clear inside.
Over-aggressive bastard.
Car inside.
P20. Okay, cool.
Clear low.
We're in the lucky dog position right now. to Adkins. Behind is now 1.0. Okay, Corey, the next car is colour. V18.
I am honestly surprised that there hasn't been a yellow. Well, I am both surprised and not surprised.
16th place.
low. Keep your line. Clear low.
Yeah, these tires definitely feel like they're... Oh, Jesus!
Right,
fucking lag!
Car exits in the pits, heads up.
But yeah, my tires definitely feel like they're getting close to that 50% range or something. Why is my game lagging all of a sudden? Or, like, skipping? I wasn't exactly going to try to block you. I was more or less trying to give you room. Which, well, I was going to try to give them room whichever way there it was headed.
Car on the outside. And still there. Be wide, you're on the bottom. Be careful.
I didn't mean to do that.
Clear on the outside.
You've got about 3 laps of fuel left.
Car high. Still there. He's still there. Clear on the outside. Car low. Both sides clear. Car low. Stay high. Clear inside.
As the car exits in the pits, heads up.
Alright. I'm gonna come in now. Here, this...
P12. Only 2 laps of fuel left. We've got a full course caution. Watch out.
Or not! Yay! I think we actually got our lap back. I'm
it's
not entirely
down.
Sure.
Car number 15.
Yeah.
Pits are closed.
Holy shit!
This is the last lap of fuel. Okay, Corey. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. Car is out. Pits are closed. Pits are open. All right, Corey, we're halfway home. We think about 1 laps of fuel left. The lead car's pitting. four course yellow, pits are open. The car ahead's pitting. Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 50 miles per hour. 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah, that that is not good on the tires. I took a big gamble there, and it paid off for staying out as long as I were not only not pitting the first time around for the first caution, but also for staying out as long as I did.
It's pitting.
See, how many people are on the lead lap?
Pits are open.
17. Like 17-ish. People.
Race car's coming in this lap.
Now I guess it's the matter of question if we can save fuel to the end. Why is there such a big gap up ahead?
Green, 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 let's go. Out. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in. 5, 4.
Oh my three, God.
2, 1.
Really?
Box now.
That's kind of bullshit, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what else I was supposed to do in that situation. I think the black flag is a hold. So, I really wish it was honestly a drive-through, but...
Of course, yellow. Pits are open.
And where the fuck is the 16 car? Huh? Anyone? Huh? Where the fuck is the 16 car?
Pits are open. Watch your speed.
Okay, that was weird. Don't get me wrong, I am annoyed about the black flag, but I'm not, like, pissed off about it. What I got
We're going green next time, bye.
What I got ticked off about is the fucking... it's just like, let the fucking whatever car by, and it's not on the fucking relative. Like, I guess I get that the car was so far behind that it wasn't on my relative, but at the same time, still, it's... Okay, now it's telling me to pass the 6 whenever it wasn't before. What the fuck, iRacing? Oh, now it's telling me...
Green flag. Outside, three wide on the inside, car high. Still there, outside's clear, car on the high side. He's still with you, outside's clear.
Why am I getting such big lag spikes? What the fuck?
The gap behind is now one car on the
high. You're clear on the outside.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Okay, Corey. Box in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. All clear on pit exit. Okay, Corey, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. 14th. Full course caution.
Yes! Oh my god! What the fuck is this race? It's been so up and down!
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
What the fuck are you talking about? It hasn't been an eye. It hasn't been eye facing! Like, we've had a fucking good, like, 50 lap run? Like, was it 50 or 60 lap run? And only now we've had like two or three cautions, granted, but...
We're under caution. It's closed. Full course yellow. It's our open. Pits are open. Look out for the pit speed limit. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. Box in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah, either way, I'm definitely wanting to, I think I'm... I don't know. I guess I could have gotten new tires.
Full course yellow. Pits are open. Right. Ahead is pitting.
Let's see,
pits are open.
Should I come in and actually... I mean, it's not that much wear on the tires, in all honesty.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 37 Celsius.
How many laps is there to go? 50? It honestly doesn't seem like there's 50 laps to go. But that's still a long way. And... Especially for this track and everything. So yeah, I think... not coming in is a good idea, because next yellow would be potentially good, or would be good depending on how long this green is, would be good to come in for tires, depending on how long that green after that, depending on how long that green flag stint run is.
We're racing.
I'm suspecting then. We should be thinking around green-white checkered territory. 12. If we do that, and we will, and we'll be left with
keep
one extra set left over.
Inside's clear. Car inside. Still there.
Man, the 16 was just holding me up on the outside. Fuck.
Car on the outside. He's still there. Clear on the outside.
I really hate the top. I much prefer the bottom.
The leader has just done a 35.8. The car higher, stay low. He's still there. Still there. Keep this line. Still there. He's still there. Keep your line. High side's clear. V11, that lap time was 36.5. Car outside. Still with you. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. You're in the middle, three wide. Still there. Keep your line. Still there. Still there. Still with you. You're three wide. Clear inside.
Oh, my rear end almost stepped out there.
He's still with you. Still there. All clear. That lap was at 37.2. Car outside. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. And still there. Clear high. Stay low.
Yeah, I'm turning the wheel way too
still
much
there.
Right
still
now.
There. He's still there. Clear high.
Honestly, I have the most trouble in 3 and 4, and that causes me to wear out my tires the most.
Keep this line. Still with you. Keep your line. Still with you. Still there. Outside's clear.
Large. The gap behind is increased to 0.8.
Oh. Yeah, see, turn 3 and 4. Like, I'm so kind of like, the car wants to like oversteer, got oversteer, understeer.
He's still with you.
You're reeling large.
Or it wants to just get too tight, and,
clear on the inside. Car outside.
Thank you for giving me the inside.
Outside's clear.
Maybe I just need to slow down more. Or something. How far away is 10th place?
P11.
Car on the outside. Clear on the outside.
Not too far away, but
is now 1.0.
Hold your line. Clear outside. Still there. He's still there. High side's clear.
Oh my god. Yeah, I put on the power way too early that time. Honestly, I've been putting on the power way too early in 3 and 4. And I completely broke way too late there.
Still there. Still there. Keep your line. Be on the inside. Stay high. He's still there. Low side's clear. Car on the low side. Still there. Keep your line. And still there. You're clear on the inside.
last lap was a 37.4.
Stay high. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Both sides clear.
Yeah, I've been putting too much wheel into 3 and 4, my tires are just dead now. To be fair, I've been pushing really, really hard, even though I said, oh, we need to save tires, that plan just kind of went out the window. Whenever I realized we could be potentially pushing for a top 10.
Still there. He's still with you. Still there. Still there.
Willie, just fuck off.
The gap behind us now, 0.6.
Still there. Still there. Clear on the inside.
Well. think at this stage the car is actually going to feel better if I run it up up high.
Inside's clear.
I'm having a feeling there's going to be a caution more towards the end of the race. Oh no. Like, don't get me wrong, the car feels more comfortable up high, but that's the only thing, is you have to watch out for...
Okay, Corey, the next car.
I mean, because the car feels tight no matter what. Oh, fuck.
Stay high. Good consistency. Keep them coming. Low side's clear.
I kinda knew that was gonna happen. I say, okay, so about 20 laps to go.
In front of us is Marge. Time was at 37.6. That's good consistency. Keep it up. The gap behind has increased to 0.9. Last lap time was at
37.5. Ah!
Car outside.
Whoopsie.
Still there. Outside's clear. Stay high. You're up high, three wide, take it easy, stay high. Keep your line. You're still there. Keep your line.
That was totally my bad.
You're still there. And still there. You're still there. Still there. Still there. He's still with you. Keep your line.
Whoops.
He's still there. He's still with you. Keep this line. Still there. Still there. Inside's clear.
I'm surprised I haven't gotten a 2X yet, knowing how sensitive the fucking that system is.
Car on the low side. Still there.
Your lap time was 37.9.
He's still there. Hold your line. Clear inside. Outside. Car inside. Still there. Keep your line. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there.
You've just done
clear inside. It's car on the low side. Keep your line. Still with you. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. And still there. Clear inside. It's a car low. Still there. Clear low. There's a car inside. Keep your line. Hold your line. Clear down low.
V13.
Oh wow, 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 wow.
Car low, stay high.
I broke in the same exact same spot, didn't
clear
I?
Car inside. We're still with you. Keep your line. Clear on the inside.
Ah.
Inside. Keep this line. Keep your line. We're still with you. Still there. Clear line.
That was at 37.6.
Stay low. Still there. Still with you. Still there. Outside clear.
Yeah, that was totally my bad. Whoa. No.
Ahead is increasing. It's now 11 seconds.
Clear high.
Adkins is closing you down. The gap has come down to 3.9 seconds.
high outside. He's still there. He's still there. Clear on the outside. Car on the outside. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Clear on the outside.
Okay, it feels like I have wheel damage. How the fuck?
The next car is...
How the fuck did me hitting the front of my car give me fucking wheel damage? I really am hoping for a wreck right now. Oh god. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. That was a very unexpected fucking loose moment. Like, I was already on... Unless I'm mistaken...
Carlo. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Still there.
B-15.
He's still there. Still there. Clear inside.
Okay, Corey, we need to pass Atkins to get the lucky dog position. Time was 38.3.
Car on the high side. Clear on the outside. It's car high. He's still with you. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. And still there. Keep your line. Still with you. Clear high. Car on the high side. He's still with you. Still there. Clear outside.
The gap to Atkins ahead is increasing. It's now 0.9.
Car outside. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there.
What the fuck?
Outside's clear. Car outside.
Ah!
Still there. Still there. Keep this line. You're clear on the outside. Car high. He's still there.
P15.
He's still there. You're clear on the outside. Car on the outside. He's still with you. Three wide. Outside's clear. Hold inside. Keep your line.
Yeah, that was a very fucking smart move, dumbass.
He's still there. Still there. Still there. You're clear all round. It's car live. Clear live.
I'm surprised there isn't another caution.
White flag, one more lap.
Shit.
The gap's now 11 seconds.
It's car light, stay high.
I put on the power too hard, too much there. That confused me. It's like, wait, what? I didn't get a 2X for that. Okay. No, I did, but it just... It took a minute to...
Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.
No, I don't think that was a good finish. Because according to iRacing, I'm gonna fucking lose some iRating. Because I fucking finished 15th. Because, you know, finishing 15th is a shitty position.
Just made them in the pits. Box in. 5.
What the fuck, you idiot?
4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
What exactly was going on there? Fucking idiot. It's like, oh no, I wanna quickly get down in the pits. I guess it wasn't so much he was... But still, I was pretty much blinded to the fact that he was right there, and... Yeah. Fucking idiot. I am very, very pissed off about all that bullshit. I don't. Fuck! Let's just. All right. Yeah, we gained some safety rating. We're actually almost all the way to 4.0, which is actually kind of surprising. We gained 17 I rating, or so, yeah, 17 I rating, which is actually surprising because, as we all know, iRacing considers 15th to be a shitty position to finish in, you know. So, I mean, that really. All these people, I honestly would expect, if I finished just beyond P16, I would have lost I rating, I see. I don't get the I rating system, it's, I don't want to call it, you know. I don't want to say, oh, it's bullshit, because there is a system behind it, but I don't want to call it bullshit because I don't get it. You know, it's not bullshit. There is something behind it. I don't get it. that's it. But it's very annoying whenever the game tells you that finishing, you know, because I don't know, the field was very similar to this. I think last race, or one of the races, it was like, I had like, it was like around 24, 25 cars or something like that. It wasn't exactly 30 cars, but it was a good, healthy number of cars. And then it told me, you know, finishing P15 was shit because I lost some I rating. So, yeah. I am not happy with that. I am not happy with P15. I should be, but I'm not. So, yeah. Great video.